guys, welcome back to my channel. It's been so long, don't mind my nails, this quarantine got me. Anyway, so you could tell my hair is green, my face is looking a little clearer, but I am freaking out a little wee bit. But I am here, as you read by the title, I'm gonna tell you guys what I've been doing the past day that I've been on lockdown, because I work at an essential store, so I work every single day, so when I have a day off, I don't got nothing to do, so yeah, stay tuned, okay? So, I'm going to make my bed, and I have shelves to put up. I forget what else I gotta do. But yeah. But right now, I don't know. That's everything turtle I got. I feel like I have more. I have like turtle shirts and stuff like that, but I can't really think on the top of my head if I got anything else. I don't know. But I'm going to finish cleaning my room. I have clothes to put away. I'm gonna wash the bedding I just took off my bed. Yeah, I'll be back when I'm done so you guys can see a room tour. The Ninja Turtles, like, come on. But I do have this one also from PR. Well, my cousin drew me this. I got these turtles for Christmas, like the cores, right? Then I got this one for my birthday. Thanks, Sean. These were from Haley, right? Over here, my aunt gave me this one that it low-key looks like a turtle, but I'm not too sure. I have this turtle that I got from my ex, LOL, from our 1 year when we went to Washington to go, no, not Washington, Maryland. Then I have this big turtle right here. And then I have this shelf filled with turtle stuff. It's all collectibles. Like, this is from Mexico. Ooh, this is from PR. This is from the Philippines. I got this keychain from Sean, LOL. These turtles I got from my boyfriend. This one from Haley. This one is from Florida, I believe. And then I got this one from my manager when she went from Hawaii. This is from my aunt. Ooh, look at me. And then another. Yeah. I changed my bed covers. I don't know if you guys can see it. It's turtle. And it's so cute. If you guys didn't know, I'm obsessed with turtles. Yeah, I might as well just give you a turtle tour of my room because, like, there's so much turtle stuff. So, like, remember how I said I didn't know if I had anything else turtle? Got this for my birthday? I don't know if you can see it. Well, it's turtle. And then on the other side, it's so as of right now, I'm not putting the shelves up on the wall because I don't have time for it. And I'm just gonna do some TikToks and watch TV and yeah, probably upload this video today. But yeah, so I'm gonna just do the room tour, okay? So we got my desk, my laptop, my candle burning, my passion fruit. If any of you know me, I love my passion fruit, my jewelry. I'm like raising money, you know. My watch, my ring light, you know, my TV. And those are the shelves.
those are pee-pee pads because I have lovely children here.
So yeah, so this is the bed. As you can see, I just decided to put more blankets up there because I don't know where else to put them. And remember how I was talking about, I forgot to show you guys this. This is a puzzle that my grandma made and I just framed it and put it up there. But yeah, I have all this set up, all this, and I think I'm pretty much done. So like the bin was picked up with all the toys, but you know, having the doggies in here, they can't reach the toys, so I have to tilt it over. But yeah, this is my little mirror. And yeah. Yeah, just comment below what you want to see. Don't mind my nails. I ain't rich because we in quarantine, everything closed. Okay. And yeah, love you. Bye.